Change, 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 change Welcome to our old town lot, Village Square. Get a cup of cocoa and relax. Returning guests to our lobby today won't be behind us. New guests, please follow instructions. Park at your own risk. We're not parking the grass. Handicap accessible parking is available near the stable. Buses and taxis have vital access to the bike line for disembarking passengers. Do not hit bikers. Drive through to the viewing is recommended. Adjust your car radio dial to 1620 AM to hear Christmas music and the bedtime story. Hot chocolate and cookies are available for purchase in the village theme lounge. Watch for small children. Do not feed the animals. Galway Mark's place where important events took place, ensuring future generations never forget their events. Our old town erects a unique historical mark. Jesus stable. On this side of our 4 BC, absolutely nothing happened. However, in Bethlehem of Judea, 5,916 miles from the spot, Jesus, God's Son and Savior of the world, was born. You can take that to the bank. Erect by Old Town Historical Society, the Old Town National Bank, and people of the Christian community. Welcome me. Know that we're in an old section of Phillips Square. We decorate for a happy season. Every year, the residents of Old Town fill the humble stable where Jesus was born. People young and old participate. When I was a tiny child, I played a sheep, then a shepherd, then graduated to a wise man. I finally became the climber angel, who taught the stable with the star of Bethlehem. That was a big year. I still have a picture of my mother out. My hair was just a little crooked. The ladder just a little shaky. This year, I am honored to be the narrator, the storyteller. I painfully announced that someone stole baby Jesus. Our old town forefathers celebrate the story of Bethlehem ever since our town was established. Every year we have displayed the very same baby in manger. Over the years, our baby has become cracked and a bit shaggy, but we don't care. People come from every corner of the county to see that baby. He's gone, disappeared. It feels in our heart like someone is still in prison.
Who stole the baby out the manger bed? The show is about to begin. Someone's go baby Jesus. People are upset. The show cannot begin without baby Jesus. And us, wait, I can still baby Jesus. I'm Derek, the storyteller of all kinds of baby Jesus.
I'm asking a question. You tell me.
Christmas Day in jail? That's a cool and unusual punishment. Listen, we go ahead and say
I didn't hear that. Can't do nothing. No rides. On top here. I bought me on the to get to
No, that's not what I meant. I meant I'll go in the cover and help you find me. That baby Jesus dog is a tradition. It's old and fragile. Everybody loves that dog. That's all I meant. I don't even have any donuts. Cars are lined up. The crowd is gathering. I'll keep the program running for the sake of Old Town Christmas. You can find that baby.
Hey, stop. What's going on?
Our best enough story in the park reads much like the newspaper headline. Worldwide soldiers will create a huge steady coming parents' day. Messiah arrives safely, mother and child doing well. I'm afraid our local news headline in the morning will be live and TV in chaos, maybe Jesus missing, or worse, live and TV narrates subject and live and TV self. We have no choice but to carry on and hope no one notices the information. No matter what anyone tells you, I did not steal that baby. I did not steal Christmas. In one D.C., folks shouted, living news from person to person, street to street, and town to town. No telegraph, no telephone, no television, no script. So unlike the town, crowds in Bethlehem were straggling shepherds, death on information from unlikely sources. Angry. Yeah, right, so they say. Who is going to believe that? Turns out millions of people around the world, generation to generation, believe those angels and shepherds. That's why a baby was born in Bethlehem.
Yeah, but I just got to look at it. Baby Jesus, you need to break your trouble.
Oh, baby Jesus,
doing Christmas is not fair. It's not fair at all. Let's find that gift and make it feel amazing. That's what I'm saying. Everybody knows it.
Thank you. hands are in the tree. That was my time, please. We already people. I have music on my ears. No one will come to the stable until that thief, that rascal, turns out being a thief. Who would do this? Our mayor asked me to do this, man. I'm I made phone calls, found costumes, arranged schedules, advertising, begged for the help, cleared the street, arranged snack deal. One thing goes wrong. No baby Jesus, no Christmas. Somebody did steal Christmas. The whole town is going to see. Thank you, Peter. Nobody can steal Christmas. I said, he comes up to steal, and kill, and destroy. Life will come and let me have life and have more money. Jesus said, hey, I believe. Our whole town gets to tell us about the day it came. We'll be brave. We'll be true. We will not let anyone steal Christmas. So, to the person who is trying to steal Christmas, bring baby Jesus back to the manger. Our town of Tilda reminds us that Jesus is our Savior, but that child is going away. Dancing the stars better than the light of the heavens better than the best. Luke chapter 2. So Joseph went to Nazareth with us, perhaps, and to Luke. Today's time, we see. He went to bear his fiance, who was pregnant. While they were there, the time came for her to give birth. He gave birth to his son, a firstborn. She wrapped him in a blanket, and laid him in the manger.
Child, the light, the Lord is risen.
For unto us a child is born, unto us a child.
the government shall be upon his shoulder, and his name shall be called.
Wonderful.
Counselor.
The mighty God.
The everlasting Father.
The Prince of Peace.
The shepherds which bind in the field keep a watch over their flocks by night. And lo, the angel of the Lord came upon them, and they were sore afraid. And the glory of the Lord shone right about them, and they were sore afraid.
And the angel said, fear not, for behold, I bring you good tidings of great joy which shall be for all of you. For you this morning, this day, the city of David, the Savior of Christ, the Lord.
Glory to God in the highest, and peace on earth, goodwill towards men. And the Lord shall feed his flock like a shepherd. Shall gather it with his arm and tenderly lead those that are
prepared. When my heart is overwhelmed, lead me to the rock that is higher than I.
God is not man, so he does not lie. God is not human, so he does not change his mind. Has he ever spoken and failed to act? Has he ever made a promise and not carried it through?
God's promises are blessed before and after death for man. So today, in our forever, and count on those promises and privilege in your heart from here to eternity.
No strength to cry,
no tears
to cry. now Jesus is the reason for the season, and we came to be celebrated. Amen. Amen. I bring no joy to the world. Yeah. Amen. We took this song and changed it around a little bit. We didn't go back. Joy to the world, the Lord is come. We didn't go that way, okay? We didn't go that way, okay? So now a little bit more. The kids say hype. So we come with it, okay?
Thank you. Worshiping through song, joy to the world. Amen. And with our spot presentation that they have given us on tonight, amen.